Alright, people, this has gone a spy, the spy, and we're coming back to you live for this chapter of the Halo 1. Sorry I had to cut that short, but the last video was supposed to be for the last one before this. So, without further ado, here we go. Looks like everyone is dead.
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Grab these coordinates. Alright.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Oh, crap.
I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
Hide? Cortana, we're not gonna hide.
You know? At times like this, I would normally suggest the idea, but... yeah. Ah, shit. I know that sound. Okay, let's give them a spawn welcome.
Alert. Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Drop it over here.
Alert. Covenant dropship has detected us. Here they come.
Bring on. Let's give them a spartan welcome. Engage. Do not turn your back on me, dumbass. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Banshees! You're a really persistent bunch. This is not gonna work. Adios. God damn it. Oh well. It looks like that's pretty much it. I would have suggested going before they find me, but not in this case scenario. In the old days, I would have gone with the idea, but not in this lifetime again. Alright. First things of our business is to need to find the Marines who possibly survived the crash site, and then needed to help them fight off against the Covenant invaders. Afterwards, if there's a chance for Keys who have survived, spoiler alert, he did, and we're going to have to find him. They have a warm welcome party for me as well. Right in the face.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
And from the gunfire, there are survivors.
Better hurry to save them. Whatever it takes to make sure these Marines survive. Oh dear, we're gonna overcome some bitches, let's go! Jackals, I hate jackals. Roger that, soldier. Alright, how about some of this? At least you didn't turn it back on me this time. Bastards. Grunts are usually aggressive. Go need some medic. I have a feeling I'll be needing them. It's obvious what they're doing. They're going to be trying to flank the Marines. Fire in a hole, bitches! Me now, freaks. Maybe now you covenant bastards learn not to mess with humanity next time. Oh boy. Alright, let's do this. Let's rumble. Final wave of these freaks? Spoiler alert. Ha! Miss me! Peekaboo, I see, go seek.
Bowhammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast.
No lifeboats, which is really bad.
Right on top of them.
Oh well, we had to make do with one lifeboat. It's been a long while since I ran one of these warthogs. Alright, which one of you volunteers? Alright. Like in the Transformers, Optimus Prime always once says, let's roll out! I love this feeling of flying warthogs. Reminds me of the old days.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Yeah.
I'm hacked into the Covenant
battle network. Some structure.
Actually
broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with.
Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcon system to monitor their chatter.
You do what you can. Alright, folks. This is one of those terminals in this new Halo 1 version. So let's go to that Halo channel. As soon as it uploads. It will be taking too long for that thing to upload. Sorry if I wasted a bit of your time, folks. I haven't been to that Halo channel in a really long time, and that really contained quite a bit of information that sucks you to the core, makes you not be able to sleep at night. Set of roll kill. Alright folks, I'm going to have to put a stop to this. Alright folks, I'm going to have to put this stop to this since I'm reaching my limit here. So don't worry, we'll be right back after these messages.